what's going on, Blues Nation? Well, disappointing loss tonight. We lose 4-0 to the Winnipeg Jets. We suffered our first loss of the season. As we had a shutout win Saturday against the Oilers. Now, we lose in shutout fashion 4-0. And, yeah, Jets goalie Connor Hellebuyck, 25 saves on 25 Blues shots. So he was very good. But so was Blues goalie making his first start and appearance as a Blue, Thomas Greiss. Made 39 saves on 42 shots. So he was very good. A veteran who's been around for a while. It's like his 13th season. So he's been around for a bit. Been with a number of teams. Last year was with Detroit. Before that, a few years with the New York Islanders. So, anyway. The Jets would take a 1-0 lead in the second period at the about the halfway point, goal scored by Mark Scheifele, veteran forward, that would give the Jets a 1-0 lead. And it was his fourth goal of the season. So that would make it 1-0, and then they would go up 2-0 about halfway through the third, on a goal scored by Sam Gagne, his third. Then they would go up 4-0 later in the third, on goal scored by Morgan Barron. So I'm gonna get 3-0, and then two Blues penalties, about a minute apart, Jordan Kyrou, and then Brian Shen, and then empty net goal to give the Jets a 4-0 lead by Cole Perfetti, assist by Wheeler and Dillon, so that would put the Jets up 4-0, and yeah, so disappointing game. However, Thomas Greiss, solid in his first start as a Blue. So, and we have 4 penalty minutes each for Brian Shen and Nico Mikkola. So, yeah, just didn't have it. So, back in action Wednesday when we host the Edmonton Oilers again. We just played them on Saturday. And now playing them again in St. Louis this time. First of a back-to-back against Edmonton and Nashville Wednesday and Thursday. So till then, Counting Trigger saying, go Blues.